The modulator, Nova modulator, fantastic pedal. 7 different effects in one pedal, all modulations. Here's my chorus. Another chorus, which they call it tri-chorus. It's actually 3 choruses going on at the same time, one for each side, one for center. It's a huge sound. First, we have the flanger here. There we go. There's the thing about this pedal which is quite cool. And it's different from the dynamic pedal because this pedal have, of course, just a manual mode where you tweak the knobs and play without thinking, just use it as an analog pedal. But this pedal have presets. So you can store these combination and nice effects in different presets. That's what I do. Here's the zero through flanger. Here's the phaser. The tremolo. And finally the vibrato. And now the best part. This pedal have 2 engines. They're totally identical, but you can have them on at the same time. Here's my preset where I have tri-chorus and the phaser? Yeah, it's the phaser. So here we have 2 effects at the same time. Or the flanger and the tremolo. So I mean, it's such a cool pedal. Let's say you have some overdrives that you like, you maybe have your wah-wah and your compressors, you have the stuff you need, but you need some modulation. And okay, if you're a tremolo guy, just buy a tremolo pedal, but if you also would like to have a phaser and maybe a chorus, instead of buying 5 or 6 pedals, the modulator could be a very good choice because of all the presets. And of course, it's a stereo in, stereo out pedal, so you can use it as a keyboard player as well, or if you have a 100% stereo setup.